4408 Sierra Drive, Grand Prairie, punch list. Bushes need some trimming. I do not know what are y'all want to do with this here. Doesn't look bad. Alright, on to the side here. Looks okay. I need to repaint or replace that piece of wood there in the front of the house. To the backyard. The gate needs a new latch. You see the latch is broken. There's no latch. There's a latch back here, but not one to open it from the outside. Need to replace that. Also need to replace this piece of wood here on the side door. It's rotting off. Everything still pretty good. Don't see much out here. Need to replace this piece of wood on the side of the house. It's really, really rotten now. And it could get worse. Still in the backyard. Go ahead and replace that picket there from that fence. Looks good. We can also reattach this piece of wood back here. Seems to be falling off as well as this one here. Put back in place. Let's go to the back here. Again, the gate on the back does not have a latch for the outside, and that needs to be replaced. The garage door works. The only problem is this trim here that is falling off. You can see that there. It's falling off. Try to get that replaced. From what I hear, you have to replace the whole door, so yeah. Garage looks good. I don't know, some sort of stain, oil stain, I don't know what that is. Still some debris out here, well, some stuff needs to be thrown out. The garage door does work, though. Let's go to the front. Front looks good. I don't see any issues here. Front. There's no strong odor. The carpets look pretty clean throughout the house. I don't know if I start focusing there. But clean. Might just want to do a light cleaning. Entryway looks good. I need to patch that from that screw there, but looks fine. The ceilings, can kind of tell, but they have like small cracks along the where the wall meets the ceiling. And that's kind of throughout the living room. You see it there. And it goes down through over here. I mean, it seems that way. Like there might be like a little bit, but it's kind of hard to tell. I mean, you see there's a crack right here. Or it's forming. Patch these holes here, repaint some scuffs. Up there, I don't know if you see it right there in the corner, but it seems like there might be some cracking. There's another paint that needs to be patched. A crack there, so there might be. Seems like it. I can't, it seems like there are some, but I can't really tell. All right, onto the dining room. Again, these you can tell more right there. Seem to go up a little bit that way as well. And right here, those are also cracking a bit. But other than that, looks pretty good still. The kitchen, you can see where the fridge box is at. They didn't quite finish that. So it needs to be textured, painted along the wall here, down there. Maybe add some trim to the bottom part. There, this piece of trim here has broken, so repair that, replace it. Kitchen looks good. The drainage, that one seems to have broken. They put in a work order on it, I think, from what they say. Need to repaint the wood underneath here. Get that covered up. It's another small crack on the wall there. Here in the kitchen, you can tell on those cracks there. So they go along up there. And up here, there's one there on that wall. So, oh, should be more. Or there's one right there for the cabinets. You can see there's there, you could tell on that. More here on the cabinets. Cabinets are okay. Inside looks clean. The drawers need to be cleaned out, but are still all the way working. This apparently doesn't. Oh, okay. Lady said it didn't quite work well, but looks fine. All right. Yeah. It's the kitchen. All right. The laundry room here. Looks okay. I don't see anything that really needs repair. I mean, there's some scuffs there and there. Just touch up, and that's about it here. Need to touch up the pantry shelves. They look a little dirty. Other than that, looks good. All right, let's go to the bathroom. Here. Looks okay. Toilet needs to be re-caulked. The tub looks okay. Just needs a little bit of cleaning. You can see there some. I'm staining. Other than that, the restroom looks good. Toilet works. No problems. All right. Hallway closet here. Looks good. Not much. So, seems fine. Seems to be some cracking above here. The air filter vent. Bedroom number one looks good. Doesn't seem to be a lot going on. Excuse me. Pretty good. Only thing is this crack here on the side of the window runs through the wall, but other than that, it looks pretty good. Bedroom number two. The light seems to be out. I don't know if it's the light or the whole fan unit. Have that checked out. Bedroom number two. Color match there. Don't see too much else either. Nail needs to be taken out. Patch the hole. Looks pretty good overall. Don't see anything here. On to the master bedroom. Okay. All right, master bedroom doesn't have too much. We can see starting to be a little bit of a crack going on here. Needs to be color patched, painted. Another one there, small one. Other than that, I don't see too much that needs to be done here. There is that stain there. That's apparently from the leaking shower that's behind this wall. You have that taken look, have that looked at. Also replace the trim here and the floorboard. Yeah, that's from the water damage from the leaking shower. Let's see. And we are in the master bed bathroom. Looks good. Don't see anything. Might be a small crack right there on that corner of the restroom. But other than that, the restroom looks okay. The toilet paper holder needs to be replaced. Piece fell off. Can't put it back on. You can try to. I don't have any tools with me now. The toilet seat definitely needs to be replaced. It's falling off. I don't know why they would have a phone jack next to the toilet. That's cool though. All right, the bottom here looks good. Might want to repaint and caulk down there. Down here looks okay. Maybe just quick caulking, but seems fine. Tub, give it a little cleaning
throughout the house as well. Let's see, master closet. There seems to be some, a little bit of cracking underneath the shelves and up in the ceiling where it meets the wall. Yeah, other than that, that's about it.